Tashi il took and fla a veon show in Ennis, Iguntian Clara Reish in Melina. Augusta Sulagan, Gomwinixiv, Galair Tahanavas. You're all very welcome here today for Fleadh Cheoil na hEireann 2017. And what a delight it is to have the most important event in the traditional music calendar in Clare for a second year running. Today marks the beginning of a great week here on the Fleadh Shannon stage as it showcases County Clare with a fantastic lineup of the best from the banner, while the week promises not to disappoint. Over the coming days, there is an amazing lineup of artists from local Séisiún groups who are part of the Coltas Summer Séisiún series to a host of high profile musicians, singers and dancers. With 70 acts and over 1,000 artists ranging from 5 to 85 years of age performing on this stage, it will no doubt be one of the highlights of the Fleadh down in Ennis 2017. So we hope you can join us each day to be part of it. Without further ado, let me introduce the opening act of the Gig Rig 2017 programme. Please welcome on stage Deirdre O'Brien Vaughan with a very impressive group of 19 harpists and a host of traditional musicians, singers and dancers. Deirdre is an internationally renowned harpist, musician and music teacher who has been running the Institute of Irish Music in Newmarket-on-Fergus for the last 30 years. This group has been providing first-class weekly entertainment to tourists during the summer season for the past 25 years at the Old Ground Hotel in Ennis. And they're joined today by the Helen Heher set dancers from Lissacacy, County Clare. So please put your hands together and give them a huge welcome. Thank you. talk a bit about what the piece of music he saw before us. He saw 19 harpists, and those harpists are from Deirdre O'Brien Vaughan School. Now, Deirdre O'Brien has a fantastic music school in Newmarket on Ferguson, County Clare, and she's responsible for that fabulous harp music that you saw here tonight. So I think it's a very rare sight to see 19 harps on stage. Let's give them a round of applause. And Deirdre herself has actually spent and committed 35 years of her life to teaching music, not only to harp music, but in her music school in Newmarket and Fergus, not only does she teach harp, but she teaches all kinds of musical instruments, not only in tred, but also in classical. So it's an absolute credit to her. So well done to Deirdre. Okay, enough talking. Time to play a few reels and see a bit of dancing, I think. So now, we are going to play, first of all, we're going to have the Helen Harris set on stage. They're going to dance some lively reels for us. They're the under 15 current Munster champions. And followed by that, we're going to have our old ground step dancers here behind me. And they are world and Munster champions. So you're in for a real treat. So enjoy, let's get this show on the road.